Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift's families reportedly couldn't be happier for the couple as their relationship gets more serious. On Thursday, an insider told Entertainment Tonight that the pair's families are both on board with their romance and everyone on Travis' side loves Taylor and vice versa. It's a supportive dynamic all around, the source shared. Their loved ones have never seen either of them so happy and hope and believe that it will continue. Kelce and Swift, both 34, started dating over the summer and went public with their romance in September when the "Cruel Summer" singer attended her first Kansas City Chiefs game. Since then, she has become somewhat of a staple in the stands, often cheering on the tight end alongside his parents, Donna and Ed Kelce. In fact, the 12-time Grammy winner brought her brother, Austin Swift, and parents, Scott and Andrea Swift, along with her to the game on Christmas Day, where they were seen mingling with Ed. Despite doing long distance at the beginning of their romance due to Taylor's tour schedule, the twosome have been spending lots of time together since she took a break in November. According to the insider, the anti-hero singer and the chief star are closer than ever before, and everyone around them can see that they're an amazing match. They love being together no matter what they're doing and appreciate the little things in life, the source explained. They try to lead as normal lives as possible as a couple and are enjoying the upswing and growth in their relationship. They believe that timing is everything and that this is their time, they added. When the singer isn't hanging out with Travis in Kansas City, she can be found hanging out with her new Kansas City girl squad. Taylor has gotten quite close to Brittany Mahomes, quarterback Patrick Mahomes' wife, as well as a few other Chiefs WAGs since she started dating the hunky NFL star. In fact, the all-too-well star recently enjoyed a girls' night out on the town with her new pals, Megan Geraltz, the co-owner of Rye Restaurant in Leawood, Kansas, told us Thursday. According to Geraltz, Taylor rocked up to her restaurant last week alongside eight other Chiefs WAGs for a night of cocktails and comfort food. She was very, very nice, Geraltz told us, noting that Taylor shook their hands when she arrived and picked up the tab at the end of the night. Like Taylor, Geraltz had nothing but praise for Travis, who she said, comes in pretty often. He's awesome. He's super nice, she gushed about the NFL star. He loves saying, hi, to people in the restaurant. While a date night at Rye might be in the couple's future, we're told they won't be walking the Golden Globes red carpet together this weekend despite both being in Los Angeles. Taylor, who is nominated in the new category Cinematic and Box Office Achievement, is expected to attend the swanky event solo as Travis has a game against the LA Chargers just hours before the awards show starts. Although the game will be over by the time the star-studded after-parties begin, we're told he will be traveling back to Kansas City with his teammates.